IPSOC report, two persons were held with fake Indian currency worth Rs 10 lakh in Keraniganj. Rapid Action Battalion, RAB, said machineries used to produce counterfeit Indian currency were also seized from their possession. Further details in this regard will be disclosed at a press briefing later in the day.